This video will demonstrate how to install the Leviton DSE06 Decora Rocker Slide Electronic Low Voltage Dimmer. Please be certain to follow all wiring instructions and diagrams provided with the product. If you're unsure about any part of the instructions, or if you're not comfortable or familiar with working with electrical wiring, contact an electrician. When installing and terminating this Leviton device, have the following tools on hand: a flathead screwdriver, a Phillips head screwdriver, electrician's pliers, a wire stripper, electrical tape, a handheld voltage tester, and properly sized wire connectors. This installation takes approximately 15 minutes. The process shown follows general guidelines. Local codes take precedence. Be sure to turn the power off at the circuit breaker and use a voltage tester to ensure that the power is completely off. Now, we need to identify the hot wire. To do this, turn the circuit breaker back on. Carefully use the voltage tester to test each wire. The hot wire will be indicated by the tester. Once identified, turn off the circuit breaker to shut power and test to ensure that the power is off. Use a small piece of electrical tape to label the hot wire. Identify whether the wiring application is single pole or a three-way application. If the wiring in the wall box does not resemble either of these configurations, consult an electrician. We will proceed with a single pole application. Visit youtube.com/leviton to view a three-way installation video, including how to wire the coordinating remote. Note that in this example, there is a black hot line wire, a black load wire, two white neutral wires, and a bare copper wire, which is the ground. Keep in mind, the color of the wires can vary. The hot wire may be black or red. The ground wire could be green or bare copper. If you're unsure, contact an electrician. The ends of the wires on the device have been prepared so that a small piece of insulation can be easily removed and expose the correct amount of conductor needed for terminating. With your fingers, pull firmly on this insulation to remove the pre-stripped section. Next, twist the exposed stranded copper wiring in a clockwise direction in order to prepare it to be terminated. Make sure that the ends of the wires from the wall box are straight and stripped approximately 5/8 of an inch. If not, you may need to cut them. Beginning with the ground wire, hold firmly on the conductor coming out of the wall box, together with the exposed conductor of the device's pigtail, and twist in a clockwise direction. With the device and wall box conductors twisted together, insert them into a properly sized wire connector and twist the connector until the conductors bottom out inside and can't be twisted further. Give the wires a tug to ensure they are firmly held in the wire connector. The ground wires are now terminated. Follow the same procedure for the remaining wires: neutral to white dimmer lead, hot to red dimmer lead, and load to blue dimmer lead. The remaining red dimmer lead should have a label affixed. Do not remove this label in a single pole application. Note, if the insulating label is not affixed to the second red lead, use electrical tape or a wire connector to cover. Dress the terminated wires with electrical tape to ensure stability before the device is installed in the wall box. The device is now terminated. Gently bend the wires and push them into the wall box. Screw in the mounting screws in the wall box mounting holes. Install the wall plate. We are now going to test the device. Restore power at the circuit breaker or fuse. Press the top of the dimmer to turn the controlled light on. Press the dim bright bar up and down to raise and lower the light level. Depending on the type of bulb you're using, you may need to make some adjustments to the settings. Consult the instruction sheet for how to do this. If the lights do not turn on, refer to the troubleshooting section of the instructions. Your Leviton DSE06 Decora Rocker Slide Electronic Low Voltage Dimmer is ready for use. For more information about the Leviton DSE06 Decora Rocker Slide Electronic Low Voltage Dimmer, visit leviton.com/universal.